Hey everybody, welcome back to
Fritz the Wild.
I am Fritz, and this is my Aurelian Malice build. Got my... I got to the capital. Kind of realized I'm really, really low. Like, what can I do to get me some more runes? I can take down another Great Soul Possessor, I guess that would be the right word for. So here we go. See if we can take down General Radahn. Been a while since I've been over here, actually. I don't think there's anything over here, right? To the festival. Other stuff first, though. So you might as well look around before you beat it, and these guys all over the place. Over.
As a fell life, now the way ahead is clean.
Champions, welcome. The stars have aligned. The festival is nigh. General Radahn, mightiest demigod of the shattering, awaits you. Champion.
Bingo.
Of war, the Radahn Festival.
Not really. I gotta think about how I'm gonna deal with this, cause this isn't usually I'm supposed to be using like poison and sneaking, and that's not gonna be really possible here. Missile charm isn't gonna work. I don't wanna use that. Not gonna matter. I don't even have one. I was thinking about getting it. Yeah, the serpent bone one. It's actually just a serpent bow, isn't it? I don't know if he uses that. That's also not going to be useful. That's what I got, huh?
Are you good and prep the festival?
Yeah, ready as I'll ever be. You'll see what happens.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Okay, let's check. That's quality. They open from this side. Nope, not gonna happen. Should have actually switched those over. Been a while since I've done this. Been a few months actually since I've fought this SOB. Thank you. Oh yeah? Sweet. Wow, I'm actually really surprised. Wow, I got that on the first one. Are you kidding me? Are you totally serious? Are you totally serious? It's pretty freaking sweet. Okay. Usually I gotta take forever with him. Jeez. Nice.
Nice.
The stars are moving again. Which raises the question, what ending will I go for? As far as it's looking like, I'm just gonna go for straight Elden Lord. I think that's like the second most popular ending. After the Age of Stars. You don't say. Beans, how you doing?
What a sick way to fight. The glory of the clash is shared by Radahn and then a falling star. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend. Well, the wheel of fate has been set, and if it's on the cards, I'd be glad. You are a fine warrior.
Thank you. Going on, Jarman. How you doing?
Ah, hello there.
Hello.
It was a battle marvelously fought. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insight after that, and as such, I can hardly... As luck would have it, there's a veritable mount. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior. And you know, the bodies found here. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the shattering? Just you wait and see. Just you wait. When next.
Sure thing. Anybody else around to talk to? Just you two. It's way out ish. Sure. Oh, that end really is the entrance. Let's go. Going back to the round table. Alright, you know what? First, let me see if I can do a little upgrading. I don't know what I got.
Well, I took you for dinner. No matter, lay out your own.
Okay. One off from that. A lot of those still. Cash it all out. See how many I can get. That. I don't really care actually. I never use those. Hold on to all those, I guess. Throne dagger, don't need those. Fan daggers, have those too. Those. Yes. I forgot I had a plus 12 misericord. Wow. That's as good too. Oh no. That has something on it. Okay. That's steel wire, yeah, hold on to that. Octopus head. And hold on to this because I think it's funny. Put it away. So that makes sense, right? Same thing with that. Those gotta put back on. Actually, I didn't even do that yet either. Always need those. Those are always nice. Those are always nice. Those will hold on to as well. I will wait on that. That's pretty tasty. Make one of those for now. Let's just stay with that. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. And damn. Not off by a lot. Nope. One or two. Let's go back over here though. Where am I? There we go. We don't have to do anything. I can just literally just watch a fight. Let them fight. Exactly. Release the wolves. Get into it. Let's get into the fray. Into the pit. Oof. For you guys. Aha. Oh, my puppies are getting killed. Hey. Hey. Thank you. Jeez, man. Who's next? That guy. What's going on, that guy? And you're another that guy. Older. Well, there is a lot of you. Nope. And that's more enough now for me to level up. Boop. Oh, there it is. Put another one there. I think I want to put another one. The bigger, actually. Beans. And so I think there's the, what is it, Draconic Knight? One of them over here. Take him on real quick. Or it, or whatever. That real quick. That's not gonna help. That might help. I have a lot of stuff that's gonna be very helpful. Might just take that off. Can I use puppies on this? Wait. Yeah. Hello there. Nice. Okay. I'll accept that. Why isn't there, Hey. I want to fight that guy. Where's that? Oh, he's gone too. Fudge. Nice hat. If I hit this, oh, I don't know, man. I don't think that's gonna do anything. I'm messing something here. Clearly. You guys are. You're evil. Don't really want to deal with you, and I don't remember what that item is, if it's worth trying to die for. It's 7? Oh, that's just words, isn't it? Behold message. No, I will not behold the message. It is a silly message of infuriation. Still no. Womp, 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 womp. Striking out over here. Say. Then should be able to at least do this, come up on it. Put that back on then. Is it still impossible? I don't think it's impossible to cross anymore. Right? Find out in a second. No, okay. Hell is it? So it was on that side. The friggin' ladder. No. That up though. Where is everybody? Here? No. Higher up. Anybody? Where'd everybody go? Pick up that then. Nice. Nice. Oh, what? The jump on that thing? Boom. I think there's anything else over here, right? Oh. Where are all the knights? Where's all the chaff? Yeah, bitch. You guys. do I have like a graveyard back here too or something? You're at a different cave. Right? Ah. No, stop flying. It's not fair. Come back here. Ba boom, ba boom, boom, boom. Oh. Go after that, I guess. Back it. Okay, I'm not gonna deal with that then. Cool beans. Forgot about that as well. Hello there. Ah, you bitch. Probably not. Nope. Yep. Exactly. Gotta go up the stairs. Ladder. Whatever. Whatever, man. Cool. You don't say. Also, I actually equip that stuff again. Get that off and get that back. Get that off, get that back on. Bingo, bingo. Nothing. Okay. Okay, I'll go that way. Still no actual knights here, huh? I need back. I got that out. There we go. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Oh, you're actually dead already. Okay. Alright, this goes back outside. Come on. That just in case sometime. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Let's get the other one then. Hello there. Really? Damn it. Can't use that in here, right? Horsey. Wherever the hell he's supposed to be. Can't go that way, right? I'll get to that side. Now. Can, I should be able to. Fall down there. Do. Works for me. It's not gonna get me to though. This is where I was before. That gets me back right where I was. So then. Doesn't really do a whole lot for me getting on the roof. Seriously? Crap. Delete it. Oh, yep, you can get up here. Haha, right there. It's not the worst spot to die, but still. At least I could like sneak back up and grab my runes. Scheiße. Okay. Not doing so great over there. Down here. Where did you put my runes? Over there? Can I run away? Okay. That doesn't do anything, I won't go anywhere. Go check up over here again. already got that. Should I talk to you now?
At last. The Warfest brave champion. Your celebration was spectacular. Festering with rot and crippled by madness. Finally, I'm no longer bound to this fortress. I have a task in mind. Old business, you could say. May we meet again. It's time I went. May we meet again.
Okay. I did have to talk to him again. Okay. Now I should be able to just... do that. Then I can fight... knights. Alright. See how that goes. Yeah. I don't even know if I can use these guys. I can, that's cool. Oh, it's this thing first, right? Ah. Nippo. Come on. Ah, oh, come on. I'm stuck in a corner here. Done. Done. That sucked. Crucible Knight. That's what I'm talking about. Bam. Womp womp. Try that again. Damn, I suck. I suck. Aw, man. And that's the easy guy. Crucible Knight's always harder for me. Okay, one more try. General Radon, one time. Pull it there then. Oh, I almost got that little bastard too. But am I right? And can I level up my? Oh wait, I don't have any runes now. Do I have enough? Oh. Upgrade my serpent bone blade.
Well, I took you.
We'll see.
No matter, lay out your arms.
I always sell a bunch of stuff. Oh, I think it's sixes. Fives. You know, I rarely even use that anymore. It's really just when I know, like, I'm not going to be able to use poison, so I'll use, Blood Flame instead. upgrade that? Why do I have that? Oh, I must pick that up. Also, I have to remember to do that. What the hell am I doing? Whatever. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Whatever. I'm gonna call it right there, because I don't want to keep on dying. And, I mean, I beat General Don. I got another great rune. That's good times right there. Plenty of runes leveled up, what, 5 times right there? Mission accomplished. Getting a little bit stronger. Little bit better every time. But, yeah. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. Bye.